Here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
And across the way is Angelo Dawkins, a powerhouse superstar who's always planning ahead to his next victory party. Once Angelo smashes through his latest challenge, it'll be time to fill up the red cups and let the good times roll.
Saxton, you sound way too excited for an after party you're never invited to.
Hip drop. And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
This is where Dawkins will be tested. Gotta find a way back in this.
Kick to the gut.
And Dawkins can't be thinking about parties after that maneuver.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Driven down with a jackhammer.
The cover. And he manages to kick out at one.
Still in it.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Delivered into the barricade.
Dawkins is pushing back now.
Angelo weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
What's going to be the key for Angelo Dawkins if he wants to grab the win here tonight?
Dawkins needs to utilize the full potential of his size and power. He's got a knockout right hand, and this is the right time to use it.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Return fire from Dawkins. Comes back into the ring. Dawkins making the climb.
Two.
From the top.
What? And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Cinder block.
Fuja stomping down. Big clothesline. Perfect kick. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Six.
Planted with the bulldog. Shoulder tackle. Dawkins showcasing his strength.
Dawkins showing his power thus far, using all of his size to deliver some impactful offense.
He's running a little off balance.
Launching.
Got the knees up just in time. Dawkins with the reversal. And sent right into the corner.
Roddy combo unleashed.
The stomp in every single part of his body. He's got him scouted.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
From the top.
Down. And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't giving any.
Look out.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Incoming!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Back to the match.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Hip drop.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
The throw into the top rope.
Oof.
To the sky.
Dawkins is focused on finishing this.
Dawkins planning something here. Skull
way up there.
Dawkins could be looking to end this. The cover.
One, two, three.
Angelo Dawkins gets the win. When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
A win like this always makes me happy.